If you could fight anyone, who would you fight?
Fight my boss, probably.
Really?
Yeah, why? Who would you fight?
Fight my dad.
I don't know my dad. I mean, I know him, but he left when I was, like, 6 years old, married this other woman, had some other kids. He, like, did this every 6 years. He goes to a new city and starts a new family.
Fucker setting up franchises. My dad never went to college, so it's real important that I go.
That sounds familiar.
So I graduate, I call him up long distance. I said, Dad, now what? He says, get a job.
Same here.
Now I'm 25. Make my yearly call again. Say, Dad, now what? He says, I don't know. And get married.
I mean, you can't get married. I'm a 30-year-old boy.
We're a generation of men raised by women. I'm wondering if another woman is really the answer we need.